following steps will guide you through the process of publishing an Instant TV channel package file as a private or uncertified Roku channel. The prerequisites are a Roku developer account, which you can sign up for at developer.roku.com, a Roku device attached to a TV or computer monitor, or a TV set with a built-in Roku device, a package file created using Instant TV channel. If you don't already have a package file, please watch the previous video. Here are the step-by-step directions. Before uploading the channel package file to your Roku developer account, you'll need to have the Channel Store poster. This is the artwork that is displayed in the Channel Store to represent your channel. The size of the Channel Store poster is exactly 540 pixels wide and 405 pixels high. Use this link to download a sample Channel Store poster from the Instant TV channel website and save it to your computer. Now we will upload the package file for your new channel to your Roku developer account. Log in to your Roku account at my.roku.com. Click the large purple Welcome box and then select Developer Site. Click the Manage My Channels link to advance to the Manage Channels page. Click the Add Channel button. Select the Developer SDK option. Select the Non-Certified or Private option. Be careful not to accidentally select the public option, which is only used to submit fully tested channels to Roku for the Channel Store review and approval process. Enter your channel's name into the gray box. Click the Continue button to advance to the Properties page. Select the Channel Store region that your channel will be available in. It's okay to select more than one region. Not all regions may be available for private channels. If your region is not shown, it may be necessary to publish your package file as a public channel instead of as a private channel. Enter a vanity access code. This is usually one or two words with no spaces that identifies your channel. Write down this code, you'll need it to install the channel later on. For most channels, the remaining settings on this page should be unchanged. Click the Save button to advance to the Channel Store info page. Click Add a Poster and then locate and select the previously saved example Channel Store poster. If you are using your own poster instead of the sample, the poster must be exactly 540 pixels wide and 405 pixels high. Select a preferred category for each Channel Store geographic region shown. This is the on-screen Channel Store category in which your channel will appear, if it is submitted and approved as a public channel. Click the Continue button to advance to the monetization page. If your Roku developer account is not enrolled in Roku billing services, then the monetization page may not be available, and the package upload page will be displayed next. For this example channel, you should leave none of the above selected and just click the Continue button to advance to the package upload page. At this point, you may be asked to verify your developer account email address. Click the Send Verification Email button and then check your email for the verification message. Click on the link in the verification message and then return to this page and click the Refresh button. At this point, the package upload page should be displayed. Change the minimum firmware to V7.2B1. Usually this will never need to be adjusted again. If minimum firmware is set too high, your channel will not be available on older model Roku devices. In the future, if you need to upload a new package file, you must remember to always increment the channel version number shown above the minimum firmware setting. Channel version is what all Roku devices use to determine whether or not a newer package file containing an updated version of your channel is available. If channel version is not incremented when you upload a new package file, then Roku devices that already have your channel installed will not be able to receive the updated version. If this is the first package file, then channel version remains at 1.0 and cannot be changed. Click Upload a Package and then locate and select the previously saved package file. Click the Continue button to advance to the Static Analysis page. Then select Preview and Publish from the drop-down list to advance to the Preview and Publish page. click the Submit for Publishing button. Click on the Vanity Access Code link to advance to the Add Channel page. Click OK on the Warning page. Click Yes, Add Channel to confirm that the new channel is to be added to your account and installed on your Roku device. You can use the Vanity Access Code in any other Roku account to install this new channel. If at any point you need to go back to a previous step to make a change, you can select the step from the drop-down list available on most pages in your Roku Developer account. Your new channel is now in your Roku account and will be automatically installed onto your Roku device in 24 hours or less. To force your Roku device to install your channel immediately, you may need to do a system update. This can be done using your Roku remote control. Press the remote control home key. Use the remote control up and down keys and the OK key to select Settings from the on-screen menu. Select System from the on-screen menu. Select System Update from the on-screen menu. Select Check Now from the on-screen menu. You may see a brief message flash across the screen about installing your new channel. Press OK and then press the remote control home key again. If your new channel installed successfully, it will be located directly above the dividing line in your Roku home screen channel list. Selecting your channel will bring up a splash screen first, then it will display the list poster URL image. Your channel currently has only a single list poster image, although most channels will have several. Click OK with the remote to select the list poster image. You'll see the springboard screen for your content item. Select the on-screen play button to start playing the content stream, Plan 9 from Outer Space. Most changes to your Roku channel can be made without repackaging or re-uploading to your Roku developer account. For example, let's add two new video content items to the channel. On the content page in your Instant TV channel account, right-click on the channel folder icon in the upper left window and select New Video or Audio from the list of items. A content item named New Video or Audio is added to your Roku channel. Again, right-click on the channel folder icon to create an additional new content item. Left-click on each of the new items and change the titles to New Video Number 2 and New Video Number 3. Drag New Video Number 2 and Number 3 to the end of the list so that they will appear as the second and third items in the channel. The two new content items have the default URLs for the Instant TV channel posters and the default Plan 9 from Outer Space stream URL. Later on, we can come back and change these to something else, but for now, we'll keep the defaults. Go back to your Roku device. Press the Home button on your Roku remote control to exit your channel, and then press OK to restart your channel. You'll always need to exit and then re-enter your channel before viewing any new or recently changed items. The two new content items that you added appear in the Roku channel. Your channel's content was changed without needing to repackage or re-upload the channel to your Roku developer account.